height, and then your conductor seat, and then a brakeman seat. And this was built on 824.
Oh, that's really new.
Yep, that was when we put it into service.
I don't know how it...
There you go.
Cool.